Hi, my name is Siti and welcome back to the channel where we bring educational technology to you. Now, today we are going to look at how you can save heaps of time. We're going to use the URL Omnibox of Google Chrome and we are going to add in our own shortcuts. Now, this could be a shortcut to a file that you often need to copy, or it could be a shortcut to a file that you just need easy access to. Now, let's dive into it. This is another flipped classroom tutorial. And as you can see, I am in a A4 dimension Google drawing. Now, I often make copies of this file, but instead of clicking on make a copy, I'm going to change the URL. Let's replace view with copy. Now, let's take this URL, copy the entire URL. Now, I don't always want to re-input the dimensions of an A4 paper. So what we're going to do is we're going to click on our three dots, open up our settings, and in our settings menu, we are going to look for the custom search engines. So under search engines, manage search engines. Now here we can add our own search engine, but we can also add any other URL. So let's go ahead and add our own search engine. Let's call this A4. Give it the keyword A4, which means that whenever I type in A4, I'm going to be sent to the following URL. Let's paste our URL and let's click on add. And there we go. This is now remembered as an A4 search engine. So let's go ahead and test it out. Let's open up a new tab and all I'm going to do is type in A4, enter. And there we go, it automatically sends me to that predefined URL, which allows me to easily make a copy of my A4 paper. Now, I also want a landscape version of this, so let's go ahead and dive into our file. Let's go to page setup, and let's swap these two dimensions around. So we take 21 centimeters, we're going to move it to the other side, and 29.7. goes to the width of our document. Let's click OK. So we're going to rename it landscape. And we are going to take this URL as well. Now, before we can take this URL, we have to make this a public file. So let's get a shareable URL. Anyone with link in view, copy the link. Let's go into our settings. So the three dots, settings. Let's find our search engines and let's add a new search engine. So let's go ahead and add an A4 landscape. So the search engine is called A4 landscape. The keyword that I'm going to type in is going to be A4L for landscape. And then the URL gets pasted. So let's go ahead A4L and then we paste our URL. And let's change the final bit where it says edit into copy. Let's add this as well. Now we have an A4 and an A4L keyword. So let's go ahead and close our settings. Let's test this one as well. Open a new tab, A4. We have our first A4 document. Perfect. And let's now do A4L. And we have our landscape document. A huge time saver to get a copy or a link to a specific file. Now you can also access these search engines by right-clicking and clicking on Edit Search Engines. This brings you straight into the correct menu and it bypasses the three dots and settings menu. Now, I do have to give credit where credit is due, and Don Yerkes was the first one to put me onto this amazing little trick. So do go and check out his Twitter account and I will see you in the next one.
And there you have it. Are you ready to start saving time? Let me know in the comment section below. How are you going to use this function? What are you going to use it for? And what are you planning on putting in those custom search engines? Are you going to link to files as I have done? Or are you going to link to different things? I'd love to hear from you in the comment section below. And I hope we can get a conversation started. Now don't forget to check out one of these other videos on the channel. And I will see you next week with another video. Thank you for watching.